There are 8 simple missions to developing your self-confidence. Number 1, you've got to have a positive attitude. Every single day you wake up, you have a choice. You can either be negative or positive. Which one do you think is going to enhance your life? Duh. Mission number 2, you've got to PT and be healthy. That means every single day you've got to devote yourself to respecting your body, respecting your mind, respecting your soul and your heart. You've got to exercise these things through good nutrition, great physical fitness, and you've got to PT your brain more than anything. You've got to read books. You've got to explore what's out there. Those are the things that are going to develop that core strength that you need for that self-confidence. Mission number 3, you've got to motivate yourself or motivate others. You have to have motivation. It's a key component of your life. As long as you're motivated, you're going to be excited to learn, excited to do better, excited to work with others. Mission number 4, you've got to earn respect. Now, I know that's an easy concept, you think, but it's not, you don't deserve respect. You've got to earn respect. And you do that through your actions. You do it through your humility in your life. You got to do all that stuff every single day in order to make sure that other human beings look at you and look at your actions and listen to your words, and where that governs the respect that you should be earning. Mission number 5, set goals. You've got to set goals every single day of your life. You can't wander aimlessly around and expect to achieve anything. You have to have a definitive direction to go. Now, whether that goal is as simple as just waking up on time, which develops self-confidence because you're going to start your day right, or something as big as going through SEAL training or getting the great job that you want, you've got to set goals and create a path for yourself to achieve that. Mission number 6, integrity. And in my opinion, this is one of the most significant missions out of all of them. You have to wake up every day and know that you're living a righteous life. You're living with confidence. You're living the right way. Every single one of you understand the difference between right and wrong, period. I don't care if you think you don't know, you do know. You know when you're hurting another human being, and you know you're hurting yourself. Living with integrity allows you to accept those truths in life. What is right and wrong, and then that governs your actions. You live with honor. You have to live with integrity. Mission number 7. Mission number 7. You have to find a mentor in your life, and you have to mentor others. You do not know everything. In fact, even if you are a 185-year-old Buddhist monk on the top of the mountain levitating, you still don't know everything. Every single day is a day for us to learn. You have to push yourself. You have to explore the different ideas and concepts and knowledge that's out there. Frog Logic isn't the only thing you need in your life. It's one tool for your toolbox, but it's a way to get started. Find a mentor. And once you gain this information, how awesome do you think you'll feel inside, the self-confidence you'll devote or you'll explore or you'll develop if you go out and you bestow that knowledge that you just gained on somebody else who needs it. Mission number 8, you have to have fun. Life is about having fun. If you're not having fun what you're doing, you're wrong. You should be laughing every single day. When was the last time you had a pee in your pants laughter? When was the last time that your gut was splitting so hard and you were just cackling, because you are having so much fun in your life? That's what it's all about. The love for living, the love that's in your heart that comes out through the fun you have.
Frog Logic. Yeah, we're getting squared away. It's just Frog Logic. It's working every day.